roasted and toasted. Yo everyone, it's Darmin, and welcome back to The Division. In the last episode, we watched some guy get scolded for putting that, searching those contaminated dollar bills under the wrong temperature. In this episode, we are going to take down the Napalm production site. I've also set it to hard, I think?
Agent,
fine agent, I'm pretty sure I set it to hard difficulty. I was looking and it just... Oh, okay. That was lovely. Napalm makes me think of Napalm Man from Mega Man. One of my favorite Mega Man robot masters, too. At the beginning of this, you probably saw I've gotten an extremely powerful weapon. Can I just shoot this? Goodbye. Yeah. This gun chews through just everyone. It reloads faster than our previous sniper, holds more, and just is... Oh, would you like to fight? Okay, we'll take out Mr. Butter real quick, and we're gonna... Not reload. I don't know. Who told you to reload? Yeah, there we go. So let's demonstrate. Let's heal first, but watch the chew factor on this also. Actually, what are you doing, game? Yeah, just rapid fire. I guess it didn't chew as fast as I wanted it to, but we'll get rid of this guy now. Also, set our pulse so we can do some additional damage. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Although the ammo is quite finite, I find myself going through this ammo way more, as you can see. Down to 59 already, and we're at the first, like, firefight of the entire area. Yeah, just chill right there. Area secured. Also, We're at level 11. I said I'd come back at level 10, but you know, collecting all the intel after completing all side missions and encounters kind of leveled me up a little bit higher than I was expecting to. This mission's still for level 10, and on hard mode, maybe level 11 is not necessary, but it will probably help like a whole bunch. As you can see, I already took a bunch of damage, but I'm excited to be back. I've been in between this and Far Cry, and just explosions everywhere, huh? I need checkpoints, though. How many threats do we got? It's gonna be plenty. Plenty, 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 and they're all purple. Yeah, it only takes one shot to, thankfully, explode their tank. So if I'm able to get more of those, that will be extremely... extremely nice. Okay. Nope, I want an incendiary. Put them down. Yeah, they're stuck. We'll take the damage for a moment. Oh, I thought I got his tank. I misread the situation there. Yeah, now I got your tank, buddy. This isn't even cover. I was wondering why I wasn't ducking underneath. As you can see, we have 32 shots left. Not a whole bunch, especially when you miss, like, all your shots. Just take your time. There you go. We only missed a million shots, guys. Oh gosh, this is an awful, awful spot to be. He's got a turret, and he's yellow barred. He can't see. Wow, that's unfortunate for him. And there. Oh, can we take it out from afar, considering we have no ammo? There's one. Oh man, napalm, so devastating. If you guys don't know what napalm is, and excuse my ignorance, because I don't even know if I know what napalm is, but if I recall correctly from Mega Man and from researching what napalm was back in the day, I believe napalm is just literally liquid fire. It's just, it's a chemical that ignites, and it's kind of like, I don't know, I guess it's sort of like an oil-based chemical, and it's kind of devastating in all terms of the aspect of destruction. But we've destroyed the we've destroyed their containers of it, so I suppose, oh boy, I suppose we don't have too much to worry about in terms of napalm, unless we're only at the beginning of the, oh, look at that restock. Beautiful, beautiful. If this is just the beginning of the product, then we may have a lot more to destroy. Radar, okay. I was really hoping to explode his tank. Oh boy, this is unfortunate. Oh, I can't shoot there. Oh, you're dead. That's just sad. And okay. How? Oh, the moving. I was walking. I didn't even cross my mind. I was like, why are none of my shots working? Oh, look at now. I can stand still and just pierce up. Oh, there's two of them. Nope, just stand still. Shoot him in the butt.
You hear me? You can't let them get to the tank.
We won't. I promise. Ooh. Already got some enemies. They know I'm here. Where's my openable? My loot. Open it, please. It's probably an energy bar. I can't actually see. I don't ever do this. Let's put on a explosive bullet. I don't do it very often, but here we go. Explosive bullets ahoy. Oh, okay, you can just see me, bro. Yeah, take them out. Where are we? Are they coming? Ooh, look at, we got a yellow bar guy just chilling right here. Do we have any, we have a shock grenade. Let's get up here. Take them out stealthily. They don't know where I am. Just kidding. Oh, just kidding. I don't think I can do this. Let's see. We'll climb back up here, get a better view. Okay, let's get... Drop down. Please drop down. Please! Thank you! Oh, nerve-wracking. Oh. Okay. I didn't mean to shoot, but goodbye. Hello! That could have melted my face, you know. Stop moving. Yeah. And we melted him. Okay. Ooh, I don't like the looks of that guy. He seems awfully strong. Okay. Come in here. Come into the wrecked corridor. Chew your body out. Yeah, this weapon is too powerful. Too OP, put it down. As long as he's close enough range, I'll just spam the F out of this gun.
Source identified.
Let's power up this generator, and where is it on the other side where I just was? Let's go back and see. So we can always take some good loot. Is it upstairs? Is it downstairs? I have no idea. Oh, you know what? Here's a ladder. Let's go check. No? Not up here? Where is it? It's just hiding. I have no idea. Downstairs? Is it downstairs? I bet it's downstairs, yeah. I'm a smart cookie. We got, oh, that's a good armor piece. I'm gonna just take one hot second and put, look at that, that's 60 more armor and increased DPS. I haven't looked at any of this stuff since my last recording. I have no idea if I have anything of, look at that. Someone needs to check their armor more frequently, it seems. Well, maybe now we won't take as much damage, because that seems super nice. Let's go continue on our mission. We've been lollygagging ever so slightly. I don't think the mission's done yet. We haven't been in contact with any souped-up enemy yet.
Explosives armed, ready for detonation.
Okay, let's go start it. Oh, this is a restock. Well, let's go restock all of this. Oh my goodness. Okay. Let's blow this joint. Now do we have an escape sequence? Let's go, go, go! Oh, defend it? Okay, I'm gonna go up here and hide.
Now you all know what we're doing here.
Please don't spawn here. I'm nervous.
Oh,
here we go. I don't know if I can see them from that. Yeah, I got this guy. Holy cow. We got a lot of purple enemies coming in. smoke them. Smoke them out. This guy? Okay, here we go. Take your time. Take your time, Darmin. Your gun may be OP, but it's only OP if you hit the target. As long as I'm not moving. Oh, oop, we got some guy making a move. This is not good. I got him taking so many hits. Taking the hits. Okay, get some more damage. Okay, he's getting close. And now he's backing off. What a guy. Thanks for backing off. These hard missions are a level of beyond what these normal missions are. I just noticed that there's different rewards, so I thought, why not? 40 more seconds, huh? I have a grenade, though. So, let's throw that right there. Oh, I don't like that. Bye. I didn't like that the yellow bar guy was, like, gonna walk up in there. Here we go. Another yellow barred enemy. Take him out real quick. Come on. There's no one over there, is there? Okay. Throw a grenade over where they're walking towards right now. And he's walking into my... We did it. Oh, that probably hurt. Another grenade. Just to cover myself. Just use all of my abilities right now. I'm so much better when I'm locked on. Yeah. Could get into a line. There's a lot of enemies left. Do we have any more grenades?
Yeah, no.
Hey, so look at that. The difference between... Yeah, knight him. The difference between zoomed in and just not zoomed in is astonishing. I am really bad not zoomed in. Let's be real. No, we're not dying here. We're down to 9 shots. Here's the yellow barred guy we've been looking for. Yeah, put your head right where I can see it. I love it. This is fantastic. Except, yeah, shoot me in the leg. We're not done! We're not done, and we have more napalm. There is, in fact, more napalm to take care of. Let's go, yeah, refill our entire ammo stock. Get some med kits. We're sitting pretty in terms of everything else. What do we got here? New pistol. I'm all about that. Let's go look at it right now. It's considerable DPS up, except I'm not high enough of a level. Let's get a move on, guys. My webcam should be here in approximately like 2 or 3 days. I'm excited. We got Neko. I'm so excited with the game. I don't talk about the game. I just talk about me shooting and me dodging. But the story, look at the Echo is supposed to tell a story. I'm already leaving. The game has not dragged me in. The story, while there is more story to this than like Destiny, when that came out and that was a big humbug about it. Oh gosh, I gotta itch my forehead. I'm getting nervous. 4 threats. Compared to Destiny, there's a bit of a better story. But all in all, I'm not enthralled with the story compared to like, let's say, an RPG or like Shovel Knight. Shovel Knight barely had a story, like it did, but I was so much more in love with it and its characters. I barely know nothing. That sounds redundant. I don't know. This game is basically shoot and go. I actually enjoyed the story in Destiny far more than I did in this, and that's saying something when everybody just disliked the Destiny story for so long. Oh, things. That was, I don't know what I need, but that was awful. What did I eat? That scared the living crap out of me. I was not expecting to just blow up right there. Let's talk about that. When I play Halo or Call of Duty, moving targets are what I like to see. I'll take down any running target that you put in front of me. Is that an enemy? I totally heard like a little bleep of an enemy. There's one. No threats found. It's just easy pickings. I don't want to stand too close to it though. Ooh, don't run towards it. There's one. There's one. And last one. Are we on top of it? Let's jump down. Let's not jump down. The game does not want me to break my realistic human legs. And a shot grenade. I'm all about that. Let's get upstairs. I feel like, yeah. Here we go. Where are we going? We're gonna hold them there, so we aren't done. We have a blue item. Is that clothing or is it an item? It's kind of light blue. Okay, so I'm gonna guess clothing. Trendy beanie. Oh boy. Well, you know what that means. We gotta take a second to put this nice new beanie on. Trendy beanie. Oh man, I would have my like hairdo flip outside the front. You know, I've seen it worn worse, so I can't say it's a bad wear. We're up here. What do we do now? Oh gosh, good thing I got up here real quick. So we're gonna toss down a grenade. Cause he doesn't see me. Yep. Oh, he ran so fast. He knew. Okay, let's get into cover. Oh, I thought I set him on fire. This guy, what is he doing? Moving targets. I can just pick off stationary targets. Goodness gracious, I could use some work. Apparently. Oh, you know what? Yep, I was about to say, we haven't hit a no respawn zone yet. How did we not take damage? That was realistic. Joe Farrow, we got a all-American New York man. Let's go take him down. Let's go restock like 60, 63 shots. Yep, I'm ready. Take the elevator, guys. Boop, I want to touch the button, man. It ain't gonna work. I was contemplating about cutting that out, but we're in the midst of his like little spiel. Okay. I was gonna cut, like I said, but he had his whole spiel and whatnot, so I couldn't take that away from him. I know what it's like to want to. Oh gosh, I don't know what we're doing. This is 6 threats. Okay. Come down the stairs. Oh, let's just miss every shot. Oh my goodness, I missed so many shots. Now I'm boner-owned. I'm so bad at this. Don't run backwards, you fool. Okay, this guy's coming. Melt him. What are you doing? I don't know. I don't think I deserve that kill, but I'll take it. Anyone else? Leave a comment if you think I deserve that kill, because I definitely don't. Okay, got you. Got him. Get this guy. Okay. Okay, see? He's behind us. No, duck under, please. Quick scope him in the division. Alright. We got one more guard, I think. We have these two. Open up the door. Open up the door. Open up the door. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I'm scared. I don't want to get too close. Is there... Oh! Hello! Zoom in! Zoom in! Oh, I got scared. Thank you for not shooting me and just standing there. I appreciate... Oh my goodness, reload, please. Why are they not shooting? It's really appreciated, but... I mean... Come on, I gotta back up because the boss is gonna come and spring a big old trap on me. Also, bombs? Can I shoot these? Oh, okay. This whole place is gonna blow. I'm nervous. They all... Oh, okay. I was about to say, they all think I'm over there still. We have so many enemies right now, and we're really running low on good old ammo. We need to take... Oh, goodness. Holy cow. Oh, the door's open. This is where it's gonna get tough, guys. Also, what is up with this angle? Please don't ever do that. Oh, it's a turret. It's a turret. Okay, he's coming around. Let's go. Dun, 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 dun. Ow, it hurts. Okay. Okay, we got rid of him. We're not sitting pretty. Let's be real. We are immense. Okay, we gotta save this grenade for the boss, that's for sure. Okay. Let's get away from where the turret can see us. This is turning into a lot longer of a fight than I imagined. Ooh, gosh. That was perfect sight for the turret, actually. Yes. Come around here. Come around here. My boy. Oh, what a fool. Yep, okay. We're running out of ammo. This is the one problem. Is we have no ammo for the boss.
He's done yet. Almost. Just hold on 1 second.
Okay.
Who's taking so goddamn long?
Oh, I'm not ready for this. Actually, I am ready for this. Open that door.
About fucking time.
Open the door. The moment I see that door open, now. Oh, he gets so many reinforcements. This is crazy. This guy is gonna melt my freaking face in a second. Oh, run upstairs. Run upstairs and heal. I have no ammo. Okay. We're secluding them, except he's coming. He's coming this way. Okay. We got this, guys. Don't worry. Okay, we got one. We gotta use... Oh my, oh my. Please don't be a dead end. Whoa. Is he coming up? He's coming up the stairs, guys. And I'm pretty sure this is a dead end. This may... Okay. He's a big guy. He's a really big guy. Okay. Please don't be a dead end. This is the refill station, I'm pretty sure. We're just gonna kite him, though. Look at this. Walk through the doorway, run in circles. Do it. Is he coming? He's coming. He's definitely... He's on his way. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, walk through this door. Come on. Bring it on. Okay, guys. Oh, that was a great grenade. I'm impressed. I'm on fire. I'll give it to you. That's a nice grenade. Okay, we'll get this doorway now. Oh god, I'm so nervous. I don't want to die here. Blow his tank up. Get him through the wall. Yeah, that's what we need, the extra damage. We need all the damage we can deal. Okay, let's move back a little bit. Yeah. Okay, don't run downstairs. Don't run downstairs. We gotta kite him. We gotta kite him. Oh my goodness. Bring him over here. Yeah, we've solved this mission. I don't know if I would have won. I'm nearly out of this ammo too, but. Okay, we have enough health. I think we got it. So, you know this old song and dance. I'll probably cut to when he is. No! Never mind. We have a variable. We have a very bad variable. This is not something I expected. I didn't expect them to surround me like this. That's a bad. So maybe we won't leave off where I thought I was gonna. That was scary, to say the least. Oh man, he takes so many hits. That's not even hurting him. Don't shoot his backpack. Okay, back it up. Yeah, I like this. Okay. The recoil on every gun is just so freaking bad. Okay, we have him down. Get the extra crit damage. Back it up. Don't get cocky, Darmin. We can't risk it. Look at his health. He's dead. We've defeated him. He dropped a blue item. Detonation sequence? That's not good. Let's go take our items. Yeah. How do I get out? I'm going out. I don't think I take this way. No. No, I don't. I definitely don't take this way. I'm on fire, and I'm probably going to die. I have no... I can't even see where I'm going. Ooh. Guys. Ooh. Holy cow. I'm... this is some escape stuff if I've ever seen it. Are you kidding me? We got some fights while we're going, and I have, like, no ammo. Just keep running. Get to the elevator. Holy cow. I wasn't expecting this to take that long. I was like, all right, destroy the napalm. Okay, defend the explosion, then we're done. No, we... Whew. I'm sweaty. That was... Are we done? Let's escape the building and see what happens. Joe Farrow. Pharaoh? I'm gonna assume that's how you pronounce it. We're done. Mission completed. Oh my goodness. Leveled up. A riot holster. Cleaner video. Look at, there's a bunch of items. Can we go back up there? Good work. Were there items here? No. Okay, the items are downstairs, it seems. I just took a spill, apparently. We'll take the rappel down. Oh, then we get thrown into some fights or anything? No? I can just jump. No, don't jump. Oh, no. Let's go down. Hold on. Uno pimento. Oh, we got a new, this is what we got for completing the mission. Let's watch it. Oh, there he is. I just kicked his ass. What is that thing in the bottom left? That seems like a... That's my body or something. Glitching into the video. I can't move it. Welcome to Cleanerville. Lovely audio issues, too. So many video issues. Holy cow. That was interesting. Yeah, my body was directly in that spot. Okay. Alright, I'll play your game. I don't think there's a way to get to the items, which is sad. But we'll check out our cool new gear before we end this off. We got a... The ACR is what I had, and I'm using this. We got a shotgun that is this gun. This would be, like, my Dark Zone, like, pure happiness weapon. We also got a bunch of mods, and we got a new holster, we got some new gloves. Can we mod this any further? Actually, let's see what we got quick. High Velocity Magazine, we'll put that on. Can we put that on here? Can we just keep on adding? Yeah, look at that. This gun, critical hit chance, magazine size. This is a good time. Alright guys, we took down Joe Farrow, barely, on a hard mode mission. Will we do more hard mode? Yeah, probably. We'll make it through. But until then, stay tuned for the next episode, and like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoy me rambling and screaming like a little baby while fighting a big old cleaner. Anyway, stay tuned, like I said. Bye! Running target.